Theme song.
Welcome to KeepetClassy, where the simulation never stops. In fact, you are a simulation right now. It's like the Matrix, except you need to give us money in order to survive.
You're a KeepetClassy fan simulator.
Yeah. So, my name is Thirsty Batch. My cum dumps enterprise is my truck.
Like,
that's
this,
the logo because it's fire.
You just made me play fucking some other simulator. What's that?
This is the picture.
Why is it just a bunch of chicks?
Because, like, I chose the...
Oh, okay.
She's a female trucker.
Oh,
she's
right.
Thirsty, bitch. So, I need a... I
None
think that that's a pretty good methy.
That's... yeah, no, that lady drives a fucking truck.
Like, she definitely doesn't
that,
drive
yeah,
a truck.
Yeah, like, click on that woman. Click on the Asian with the glasses. Yeah, that chick does not drive a fucking truck. She yells
this,
at me.
This one just farted in an elevator.
A lady with the red sunglasses, like, yeah.
That's just me transitioned.
It really is. That's good work. You know, the HRT, like, fucking gets a job done after a while, you know? You gotta give it, like, 2 years.
See, like...
You know, maybe some surgeries.
I am, like...
Yeah, like...
Yeah, that's the only truck.
That's methany. That's... I mean, this is gonna be a struggle for me because I just sat through fucking police officer sim or whatever the fuck. Is this the actual goddamn truck sim game?
Yeah.
Like, is this a real one? Is this
yeah,
one
no,
of
this
these?
Is a this is an actual proper
Cause,
one.
Because, yeah, I will fucking kill something if you make me do these things too many times in a row. Like, it's
a
lot.
I know.
Eight shifter.
There's a lot of stuff here.
Are you gay or straight? A bit of an age shifter. Just real automatic.
Yeah.
This is beyond your capacity to grasp.
I just go next.
Yeah, just... I mean, you are a mutant if you have, like, the fucking, you know...
Thousands of dollars
yeah,
worth
like
of...
You're a fucking mutant. Like... Imagine me playing a game that really accurately simulated sitting at a desk and coding. You know, to the point where
you may as well just be coding.
Yeah, you could almost get a job coding. It's like, you could probably get a job driving a fucking truck. They need truck drivers. Like, these are jobs you could get. If I had, like, I know people who do this shit, and they're not fucking, you know, you don't have to do 4 years at truck school for this shit.
Mm.
Do you have a license? Yes. Are you willing? Because, like, if you want to do the road trains, that's special. You need, like, a special road train.
Oh, where are we going to start?
Sicily.
Where's Sicily?
It's the thing that, like, fucking Italy's kicking. Bottom of the boot. There we go. Little island. Little ball. There we are. Palermo. Fuck yeah. Actually, fuck Italy. The roads would be terrible.
Yeah.
England.
Look, I want to go to... Oh, yeah, the Netherlands.
Belgium! Yeah,
Netherlands is a good region.
Oh, let's drive through Hungary. Let's go visit, like, Eastern Europe.
Oh, yeah.
Slovakia.
Yeah.
Let's go. What's Slovakia at? Over to the right. Over to the right.
Czech Republic.
Yeah,
Slovakia.
No, Slovakia. Yeah,
let's start at the bottom of Hungary. We'll drive up.
Okay. In Pécs. Yeah, let's start at Pécs. Fuck yeah.
Yes.
The capital
please.
Of Hungary is Omday.
I wonder if we drive to Budapest if we'll see the Bud statue.
That broke my brain finding out there was a Bud statue in Budapest. I mean, it's kind of like... We'll bring this up. I'll find a way of showing you all it at some point. But there was this video on Reddit of, like, it was just called Guess Which Country. And it's this dude screaming about having a tiger snake having crawled up his pants. And it's like... It is critically Australian. Like, it's dangerously Australian. If this were your fucking atomic, you know, your nuclear power facility... You'd be dunking the rods. It's that much Australian. And like that's just... There are stereotypes about this place and its people that I accept and are just a part of it. Like, let's not pretend. And, like, you gotta understand Eastern... Your weird little, you know, sad Eastern Europe countries. Like, if you're one of those countries that just feels something really depressing and nationalistic in Eurovision, like, yeah, that's... There's gonna be jokes about you that are based around stereotypes. And... What's really absolutely just really delightfully fun is when the stereotypes turn out to be true. So when if it just turns out that you're all that your country was so obsessed with Bud and fucking Terrence to the point where there's a Bud statue in Budapest, that's, you know, like if I came in here next week talking about how I had to fight a kangaroo, you'd be all laughing. It's like, oh, how Australian. Yeah, correct. You having a bud statue is hilariously Hungarian, and you don't get to complain about that. Oh, steady on, Aaron.
Alright, now it's not starting.
Use your additional controller to move your truck. Oh, well, Aaron's decoupling.
Coupling. Raising trailer legs.
I'm being driven by a snake.
All what right. additional control? Oh. I found the horn. That's important.
Alright. Is it in gear?
Well, when the first tutorial popped up, it said press, like, joy thing to turn on, which is that.
Yeah.
And it turned on the first time. And now it's not doing that, because that little part there flicked and changed to on.
Okay.
So I feel...
Go to fucking controls.
No, I feel that it, like, because I went into options during the tutorial, it's kind of like,
Driving trucks. Okay, it says controller subtype, gamepad, joystick.
Where's that?
Where it says controller subtype. There. So, yeah.
Right. Yeah, Xbox. Yeah, that's right.
Okay. Go down to controller subtype.
That's all right.
Input wizard.
Let's have a look at this. Start, stop, engine. E or joy, right stick. Okay, yeah.
It said forward and back was like fucking...
Wait, I got it. I think.
I'm helping.
You're really not. Alright, stop. I saw it, bruh. Alright, okay, so that turns it on. Alright, I found that. That turns it on and off. Alright, so I found that engine button.
Jesus Christ! What did you do?
I think that's like a park camera or something.
Alright, don't do that again.
That's a map.
Hex to says God.
Alright, let's find fucking the button Christ. That's shift, because that will be important.
Throttle.
Shift up. Shift. Alright, can I make this...
Go down, because I think that's all in, like, fucking keyboard. It might be, like, you know, joystick. Alright, no, yeah, just go prime. You're going to have to, like... I feel like you're going to have to fucking set some of these.
Yeah, yeah.
There's a bunch of just say fucking NA, which is not...
You know what? I'm going to just use the keyboard and mouse. I feel there's too much. Too many buttons.
Okay, but I was pushing all the buttons and I couldn't seem to... Oh, no, Aaron's driving.
Okay. Other cameras. One, interior camera. Two, chasing camera. Yeah, we've got all this. Oh, drive-by camera? Yo.
Batisse. Where are you going?
I just want to see how this camera pans out.
Christ.
Fantastic. Try different views. Yep, we got that. Time to make a delivery.
Rude.
F1 will drive back to pause on toggle side mirrors. Alright, we're given a route. Diagnostics. Well, that's always good to know.
2% trailer damage, Aaron. Steady on. Fucked it. Push F6, because... No, wait. F5. There we go.
F7. Call someone. Hello! I have screwed up!
And you're not... Yeah, you really have fucked that up. You chode.
I forgot it's a simulator.
Yeah, so, but down isn't just reverse.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't think that's... Okay, Aaron's mildly jackknifed it.
No, it's all good. All just right, need to get to... stop.
You're going the right way. Just get it.
Yeah, just... Come on, Beulah!
Like, bullshit, you couldn't pull it off that. Come on! Oh, wow, there's a little fucking dude in there. Oh yeah, it's your fucking Metheny.
Yay!
Alright. Steady. Stay on target. What are you doing? That's... Aaron, you're bumping into... Okay, go forward. Forward, Aaron. Alright. Too hard a turn. You need to go toward
the... We got this, don't worry.
I don't believe you've got this, Aaron. I think you've got exactly squat.
It's like the scene in Austin Powers where he's reversing that little fucking buggy again and again into the walls.
Good lord. Okay, dry turn, Aaron, that's fine. Yeah, alright, there we go. Well, that person got fucking sick of your shit.
Come on.
No, that's wrong, yep.
Just give it to me, come on! Oh no, the wheels are in the inside!
Yeah, that's what you've been... That's what I thought you knew that was the problem.
It was, but I thought I got them clean, pass.
What were you looking at?
I was looking at the rearview mirror. I couldn't see.
Fucking Jesus.
We got it.
We're going to roll this fucking convoy. Aaron, just restart.
I don't think I can.
Just fucking restart. Fucking.
No, don't save. No, don't quit the game. That's right. there's a learning curve here.
Do you suppose this whole series of games is just trying to last Starfighter their way to the best truck driver in all of Europe?
Probably. It's actually a contest. It's a reality TV show.
Someone shows up at your door and is like, it turns out you're the best truck driver. We need you to take a fucking... Alright.
Fast, they're bad.
That really, like, that is the one thing in this game you have gotten absolutely right. Like, that is dead on.
I'm gonna totally hit on everyone I go past.
You are fucking useless at the rest of this. Okay.
You want some?
Oh!
Hello? Game.
You fucking.
None of that was my fault.
Okay,
right?
Go to save load. No, don't, because it saves it automatically. It was like 11 seconds before the last one.
Shh. It might be okay.
Okay. All right. This is a slightly better situation. There's no traffic, at least.
Okay.
Just fucking, okay, dry turn to your left, and then back up. Because you need to fucking wedge it out a little bit. Start your truck, dry turn. All right, look, I don't think the in-cabin thing is, like, that useful for this period.
No, I'm just, I'm... getting used to the lineup of it.
Okay, you gotta like back up so it's like on a slightly different angle so you're not like fucking just doing the same thing over and over again.
I got it lined up now so it's straight.
Okay.
So
now, all right. Yeah, so you got to loop it around a little bit.
Come on, come out more.
You're
going to
do it exactly the same.
I know. It's fucking really hard, dude. The trailer just goes...
See, I feel like you need it on that angle a little bit more so you can, like... That's making it worse. Hard turn left. Like trying to get a loop to get
around.
It
does not work if you hard turn left. I've tried it.
Well, the problem is because you're not getting...
The problem is I've got to reverse it and get it straight and then go out a completely different way. Or just pull it out like that.
Come on!
You can do it!
Come on, Bueller! Come on, Bueller!
I feel it's moving slightly.
It isn't. Just back it into the fucking... Let's repark
back in
it.
The depot.
I don't think you're going to be even capable of doing that. Money, you're not going to get this fucking thing in the depot. You fucking... Like,
I've got a brilliant idea.
The fucking Germans are laughing at us. Just... We have to reset this.
Brilliant idea.
T-Joy. Alright. Let's just run away.
That's what I'm doing. Alright.
Maybe if you back up and like... Yeah. See where the blue car is? If you fucking bum up onto it from where the blue car is, you can get a different angle. And then you can, you know... Fucking back it in properly. And
here I come. Get out of me fucking way.
Beep beep. Hello, other truck. Can you help me?
I need a competent truck driver. This is my first day in the job.
I need an adult. Fubble wobble. Is there like model damage or some shit? Because I feel like that'd spice this up a little bit. Someone has to have modded Optimus Prime into this.
Oh, for sure, dude. This game has like a million mods for it. It's fine.
Oh, look at Aaron. You cannot even manage the children's mission.
My problem was disobeying the tutorial off the bat.
Oh, Jesus.
That's right. Well, my new plan is to ram it.
Oh, yeah, good idea. Yeah, just ram it. Alright, okay, yeah. Now we're getting... I bet this is just gonna get you in the exact same position you were in before.
Absolutely.
But we're gonna get that delivered on time. Oops.
Damage is 17%.
Full speed ahead! Ramming speed! This is not helping. This is... You've just made it worse.
You know what? We are gonna...
Just reset it somehow.
Reset, yeah. However we do that. Can how? I don't think you can.
There's gotta be a way. Just quit and then, you know.
Oh, your new profile. Right. Okay.
Delete. So long, thirsty bitch.
It's okay.
We hardly knew you. I mean, that jacket he's wearing is definitely... The three cogs is a symbol for Aaron is a fuck-up in German. Fucking Untermensch.
He spelled conspicuous.
Conspicuous, I think. Yeah, I think that's it. I might be wrong. I've discovered I can't fucking spell unless I've got like I'm doing with my fingers.
Yeah.
Like it's like it's left real, yeah, just real automatic. Like.
But then I can go forward and back to break.
No, because you don't deserve that level of difficulty. You fuckhead. You've got to learn, you know. As it is, I'm upset with you that you don't have a $400 fucking H drive. Again, you know, this is weird. Like, it's like a porn game just about a dude sitting and masturbating. It's like, you can do that. You could probably get a job and drive a truck.
Yeah, but then you have to leave your own home.
Yeah, but, you know, it's not like you'd be talking to people. You'd be driving a truck. Sure. It's like a lonely, insane game.
Okay, let's start off in Slovakia.
Fuck yeah.
Nah, I'm good.
Just not be a hard retard this time.
That's a hard ask, right?
Yeah, I realize.
You realize
that's
who
what you're
talking
should, yeah,
to.
That's how you should deal with the Down syndrome. You just walk up, hey, don't be a retard. And then he's going, and then they just become a normal and they walk off and they're healthy and fine.
I don't really think we need a load just to have that little speech bubbles pop up.
Oh,
and go
Aaron,
away.
You know, careful, steady on with your... I think the fine people at Euro Fucknut Simulator will... All right, now... You know, because I feel like this is simulating something so fundamentally dull and possible that it just, it boggles the mind that there's a video game about it.
Mm.
Hey.
And I mean, if you're going to spend that much money to simulate sitting in a fucking truck and driving it, you can probably get a job as at least a courier. Is there an Australian version of this where you, like, driving road trains into fucking kangaroos?
It should be.
Speed. Yeah. I figure, like, Australia would provide some interesting challenges that aren't just like, oh, yeah, look, it's fucking Europe. Or Slovakia. I'm not even sure if it's technically part of Europe. It might be in the EU, I'm not sure. It might be one of those, like, sad countries that wants to be, but has, like, too many, like, shitty blips on its human rights record.
Lovely. I don't think this is an accurate representation of a country that I've never been to or know nothing of. If you're from fucking Slovenia or wherever it is, please.
Which I think most of the audience is. It's like Americans and fucking Europe.
We should try to go to Lithuania.
Grey Europe. Yeah, you know, it's like the Europe that you only see in movies where it's like just sort of old Soviet concrete and depression.
Yeah. Depression jungle.
My phone's charging. Damn it. I wanted to look up Slovenian comedies. I bet there's like a Slovenian version of The Nanny that's really popular.
On to gentlemen.
That did. That got like, yeah, that got fucking internationalized. Like, there's a Russian version of Always Sunny in Philadelphia.
Really?
Yeah, which actually kind of makes a lot of sense. Like, almost to the point where I'd feel like Always Sunny in Philadelphia feels like an American version of a sad Russian program. I do want to see what Russian Danny DeVito looks like, though. I mean, like...
Just like him in Batman Returns.
Yeah, you see that. Like, did they go for, like, another gnome, or did they go for, like, a, you know, a character, as opposed to something that's, like, kind of... Because I feel like you're going to be struggling to find an actor who can represent both Danny DeVito's unique physicality and also his really, really amazing fucking comedic timing.
Yeah. Alright, here's your delivery of fucking concrete Watsy boys.
Tubes! We have tube.
We have to rock onto the concrete tube.
I wonder if there's a bit in this game where you take a bunch of speed to, like, make sure you get your deliveries on time.
One will hope.
There you go.
Alright, disconnect. I don't know what the disconnect button is on the fucking keyboard, because I used the controller last time.
Retarda increase! Retarda decrease!
Look, that's obviously why I crashed. My retarder was up max, alright?
I had my retarder up all the way.
Oh, this cruise control? Ugh.
I feel like, again, that's kind of sucking some of the fun out of, like, the game, you know? Wait.
Where is drop the trailer? Trailer brake. No. Lift drop axle. No. Hazard warning. Where's the drop trailer?
Just use the fucking controller again.
I can't because I've fucking switched to keyboard mode.
Maybe it's like the trailer axle drop or whatever the shit. Blah, 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 blah. Don't Facebook. Actually, do Facebook this. Put it on Twitter. What's Aaron doing? He's Euro trucking it up.
Absolutely.
Fucking goddamn, the cable's tangling me. Hoot, help! I don't know. There we go. What was it?
T.
Drive away.
T for Taylor.
Tim the truck man, Taylor.
Can I get out?
He's part. No, you know, you don't exist outside the truck. That's it. You're done. Leave.
I'm pretty sure that's delivered. Game.
Game. I don't know. Apparently it isn't, Aaron. Oh. You have not done a good enough job. Oh, yeah. Fucking mount it. Butt mount. Power bottom that. Back it up. Okay, so pull forward a bit. Oh, there we go. Where do you need it?
Yeah, I'll get full XP. Yeah. Let's go.
Okay, go to your map. Bring up your map again.
Red flag on your map.
F5, you beef cunt. Because you need this, you need the mini map up in the bottom right corner. There you go. So yeah, it's around to the left. Ready and eat it.
Oofed. Oofed.
I wonder what actual truck drivers think of this game.
That'd be interesting.
Yeah, but it's just like, you know, again, turning what can be a hard job into a game is just sort of weird to me. And doing it to such a weird, granular level of detail is also really fucking weird. So I'm just kind of curious, is like, you know, for someone, this is actually actually solid labor, you know? And then here's like some bizarre fucking German Spectrum company going, we've simulated it perfectly. You know, here's the crushing sense that you're missing your children growing up because you're, you know, on the road all the time. Fucking it up, Aaron. You're fucking it up, Aaron. You're fucking it up, Aaron. That is shitful.
Don't worry. I'm going to fucking straighten up on the pull forward.
Well, Aaron, straighten it up on the pull forward. Smart money's on, Aaron won't.
Look, your money has always been lording its smartness over me. It needs to get fucked. Alright?
It's because I rub my money on monkey brains. I'm not allowed in Chinatown anymore. That's... which I think is an unfair ban.
No, I think they were right to ban you.
Oh, fucking, you know. It's not like a tool about the place going, oh, fucking how's it going, Nips? And some people do.
Really?
Oh, yeah, you know. Bombs interacting in Chinatown is always great.
Oh, yeah, that would be awful for everyone involved.
You've got it so close to perfect and yet so far. Just
yeah,
dump it
I've
there.
Pretty much got it in the point next.
Just press
to
enter,
it.
Press enter. Excellent.
Oh, metal fuck coil. Yeah.
I mean, I reckon...
Freeze the wind.
I reckon just two buff lads could have gotten those metal coils down the road by themselves.
This is your headquarters. It's a shithole.
That is depressing. At least clean the graffiti off, you know, or spray over it.
Hello, my name is Yas Queen. I have lady.
I hired fucking Serbian prostitute. Quick job, Aaron. Quick job.
I just want to drive.
Yeah, quick job.
Nah, fuck it, just drive. We're gonna...
No truck. You're not allowed to do anything because you haven't got a quick job. Your truck's your money, Aaron. That's not like
Look,
fucking...
Where's the cheats at?
You know, there's no cheats. There's just quick jobs. There's no cheats in trucking, Aaron.
Has this become my life?
Yeah, it is now.
Alright, so is this what I have to pay or what I get for it?
I think what you get.
Well, what's the one that's most expensive? That one's $3.9. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Look, I'm not lowering myself to those jobs.
No, yeah. Swing for the fences, Aaron. Your company won't grow.
Let's deliver some truck batteries.
All right, yeah. We get to see scenic Slovakia.
Yeah. Where's Australia Truck Simulator, damn it?
I mean, Slovakia might be one of the nice ones, because there are... It's a little bit like America, how you get, like, sort of, you know, degenerate hick pits like Texas that then have, like, little bubbles of sanity in them. Mm. You know, so there's... I think Europe's a lot like that, where it's like, okay, so, you know, everywhere you go... There's just, like, a lot of weird squatting monstrosities that make Borat look like a sensitive depiction of your people. And then every now and then you hit, like, a bubble, like an academic town or something. Or, you know, something that has, like, you know, 3,000 years of beautiful European history to it.
You know, I'm sick of...
Australia doesn't have that. It's just squatting bumblefucks everywhere you go.
Yeah.
The oldest things here are 100 years old or some rocks that Aborigines think are cool. And some of those are cool rocks.
They are cool rocks.
It's just, you know, it's still just rocks.
I'm sick of not getting represented in the gaming media, so I'm going to make my own.
Nothing's ever set in Australia.
I'm going to make my own Star Trek delivery driver simulator.
You get a bonus for saying you tried to knock on the door but didn't.
Also, you get a bonus if you take an hour lunch break. Like, just travel around the shops.
Hour and 15 minutes, Aaron. Minimum. You know, you're minimum. Working. You have to sneak up. You have to put on some noise-dampening gloves. You have to touch the door as gently as possible.
Or then... just watch it from your van for like 5 minutes. That also counts.
Just rubber band a little red form that says, we tried to deliver something to you, to a rock, and then just drive by fling it at
you
the
know,
fucking door.
You know, once I saw a fucking cunt of a postie actually just like fill out that form and throw it at the door. and just walk away. It's like, dude, I'm here. I can see you. I'm literally next to the window. I could have shouted, oi, you.
Yeah, I'd have burst out the door. Just, what the fuck are you doing? Fuck me some shit.
Oh, I just like, I needed to go to the post office the next day anyway, so I was like, I don't fucking care. It wasn't something I was waiting for.
That's bizarre.
I just wanted to prove a point. I'm just like...
No, I know. It's weird. I watched him try to deliver something here. I didn't stop him.
Oh, by this point... Oh, look at this guy. Excuse me, sir. I shouldn't have to pay the offense. He crashed into me.
What did he do?
Came up the fucking slipstream, tried to overtake me.
Did you indicate?
No.
Oh, there we go.
I'm a truck. I own their own. That's the rules. Look.
That is the rules of the
I'm
humongous.
I'm like 4 ton of metal. Do you really want to contest that?
Yeah, that is true. I mean, I wouldn't personally, but...
It's always like fucking... It's like in a game that has like... Any FPS game that has like super like... I bet it's petrol, eh?
No, I wouldn't. It's gonna fuck things up.
Like, that has a super form or something. And you'll see, like, someone pops their super.
And
someone tries to fucking contest it. And it's like, what are you doing? The man is glowing orange, throwing...
Alright, you're full.
Throwing hammers. You've got a pistol.
Yeah.
I thought I'd know. Run away from him.
Well, it's like the eighth dude to just take a fucking haymaker swing at Batman.
Yeah.
You know? It's like, oh, he's just fucking crippled six people and shit. And it's just like, oh, you know. But, I can punch.
How do I get my window wipers on?
I would not recommend pushing a lot of buttons, Aaron.
Oop, that just
find the retarder.
I think it's that one. I think that's the retarder button. One of these is a retarder button. My retarder's raising right now.
I think what we've discovered is the retarder is inside us all along.
Deep inside. You've got the retarder in you. I feel like I'm going slower than I should be.
Can you? Is there a radio?
I think there was.
Oh, holy shit.
I think we have to set it up ourselves.
Radio stream.
Put your songs into Euro Truck Boulder. Internet station.
Okay. So you can actually load your own music. That's nice.
Ah!
Truckers FM. Yes, Aaron.
Wait, I wanna find like a
Euro
weird...
Truck Radio. Adult Contemporary.
Is there like a Russian one?
Well, there was like Euro Truck Radio. Euro Truck Radio.
Where was that?
Yeah, there was literally the mouse is on it. I can only say the name of it with the mouse on it and assume that you've seen it. Perfect. All right, let's go. Sounds like Slavic Boys to Men. Fan-fucking-tastic.
Excuse me.
How dare you? Catch him, Aaron. We need to turn this into the duel.
Going fast as I can.
Gripping. Oh, man. That was full of fuel.
This is the content you came for.
It's not the content you
I feel like
deserve,
this fuel burnt through way quicker than...
Alright, it's still quite full. I don't, what are you even looking at?
The meter. Under the...
Yeah, that's fine.
Little fuel thing.
Doing good.
Man, this
you're,
truck...
You sure you're on automatic?
Yes.
Okay.
This truck does not like hills.
Well, you are hauling big. Look at the line. Yeah, there's a line of cars behind us. Sucks shit.
This is just like life. Now I know why people play this game, to be a cunt.
I still don't. It's just such a, you know.
I'm lonely.
It's like the equivalent of a sitting on the couch doing nothing simulator. You know, you can do this.
That's the problem with the
like
the
if your
easy...
life dream like my you know I play games like fuck you know I can't Hadouken. If I could Hadouken, I'd probably play a lot less Street Fighter. Like this is a dream that you can achieve. You know, I feel like you can really get this going if you actually enjoy. If you think this is calming, if you think this is pleasant, the ability to drive a fucking truck and listen to Euro Trash.
Maybe they
you
just
could,
like
you,
all
you
the...
could fucking get this job and never work another day in your life. You'd be you know like ah oh, look ah. Look at fucking Slaburbia or wherever the fuck we are.
I just feel like...
Is that part of the former Yugoslavia? See, that's the problem, like, Europe, you know, you've shuffled around a little bit recently, which, you know, Australia's just... What are you doing?
I have to have hit something to lower my speed, because I'm going really slow now. So, the retarder must have got me.
Yeah, unretarded. That's probably what's retarding your speed. It's not just acknowledging the difficulties that you face every day.
I've got an email.
The Dresden dealers.
What were we looking for?
Options, retarder. Controls. Yeah, go find the fucking keys and buttons. No, go back. It's the keys and buttons. It's not this.
No, I want to actually... Just give me one. I want to turn on this. There we go. High power.
Power! Yeah, because I do feel like we're going slow.
Hey, where's my retarder? Okay.
Alright, so... Fucking...
These two are retarder. But I don't know what a retarder is, and there doesn't seem to be any...
We'll decrease it. You're going okay now. Like...
Yeah, I turn on high power mode.
Alright, okay. Yeah, alright. Let's get up to a thrilling 20 kilometers an hour. I see you're going 50. Yeah. Alright, now. Alright, woo! Okay. Now we're trucking. Oh, yeah, fucking bopping along at 60k.
This doesn't feel Euro enough, this song.
I don't know, man. It's pretty Euro.
You just need to play like...
You're going 80. I think you're breaking the rules. Nah. Doesn't matter, this is fantastic.
Oh shit, that's a speed camera.
Yeah.
Oh.
Just like in real life.
Look, I was only doing...
Look, nothing else
I was
say.
Only doing 80 in a school zone, okay?
He's got to learn to dodge cars one of these days. It'll prepare them for the afterworld when they're having to fight the humongous
for
fuel.
And I was half asleep.
That is not endearing me to your case. I was sleepy and in a rush. So
no,
I was speeding when
like...
I was children. I was tired and had been playing Carmageddon all evening and had lost my normal reflexes to a video game honed need to veer directly towards small innocent children in my car.
No, by this point, like, it, you know, it was at the tail end of, like, the school time of, you know, all the kids were already
So you'd have only been hitting the tardy children.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, fuck them then. That's what they get.
So, and
school
like...
On time.
I realized I was going into school zone and I tried to slow down, but obviously, you know, it takes time to slow down. And the cop was like, whoop, whoop, and I'm like, motherfucker. And they're like, why were you speeding? I'm like, I'm running late for work. It's no excuse, et cetera, et cetera. I know it. Well, yep, you're right, blah, blah, blah.
Why are you speeding? I hate children. I fucking hate children. I mean, officer, look at me. I mean, like, you know, do you like children?
I work for Cascaverters. Like, what do you expect?
Yeah.
Like,
I need
fucks.
To get to Cashy so someone with a mullet and a Van Dyke beard can yell at me about how his fucking 10-year-old DVD copy of Man of Steel is worth like $50.
Do they have an anime music station?
Ooh. Studio Brussel.
This is a Czech one.
Excellent.
I wonder how you set up one of these radios.
French.
Like, can it just be like me going watermelon, fried chicken, watermelon, like for 24 hours straight? Would they stop me?
We should find out. Yeah. We should upload the KeepetClassy radio channel.
Yeah.
I mean, there's probably rules. I'm willing to bet fucking with these people is such a hassle just because it's nearly impossible to like fucking dent their weird autistic fucking brains.
Because there's a lot of radio stations. Got Anten Dusseldorf.
Turned up a little bit.
Fuck yeah. Found my station.
An unattended woman has been seen running down the street. We have hit her with a stick. The town has elected a goat as mayor.
All hail the goat. May it live long.
Ye continue to embrace deranged racist policies, even though we have barely any immigrants.
An update. Day 2, the goat has been killed. It ate some of our crops.
Now for an ad for the number one vodka in Serbia. It's
I think this is an actual radio station.
It's actually aftershave, but we drink it anyway.
Zum 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 zika.
It's funny how these radio stations sound the same internationally. Like, this is just B105.
Yeah.
Down to, like, you know, the cadence of the fucking stupid, like, promo voice.
Listening to music on the radio. Yeah. You're in a tin piece of metal.
You're in a car. You need sounds just like the dog does when you leave it at home during the day.
Fucking, I need to look into the Euro truck scene.
Like, how hard is it to get a fucking truck license in Europe? Like, cause I don't believe, like, it's that fucking difficult. Like, especially, there's probably sketchy ones.
Maybe
like,
I should drive a truck.
Well, it's just sitting down all day.
Exactly.
You know.
And I like driving.
Yeah, and meth would help you lose weight.
That's right.
It's anything, it's a win-win. Cocaine? You get a vibrating heated seat.
Oh,
you know, that'd fix your back.
I could stream it. I'd stream my fucking deliveries.
Are there truck driver streams? I think that'd almost be interesting.
Oh, yeah, I think so.
Like, you'd need regular internet.
You'd
like,
need to fucking put a tower on the truck. Like a GSM booster.
It'll work. Yeah, well, you know. Like, it'd be, you know, like a little bit like fucking...
Can I just go off the road?
I wouldn't. Aaron.
See, this is what happens when you get off the meth. You got to stay on the meth to keep that
you
focus.
Fucking, you know, you just... damn near ruined everything here. You were doing so well.
Look,
like, I don't think this game has much in the way of, like, destructible environments.
I fell asleep at the wheel, alright?
fuck.
It's that's, okay.
Yeah, that's why they put those little things by the road, is when truckers hit them and they go, See, they've got little bells. Helps alert the truckers. I like that there are just vultures circling areas of Slobobia.
This kind of looks like Diddy Kong Racing.
Why is there Slovakia and Czechoslovakia? Like, that's weird. Like, imagine if there was Australia and then New Zealand was just called Australia. Like, you're like, right, get your own idea.
I thought Slovakia and then check out Slovakia.
Check that's out Slovakia. Right, check out Slovakia. I bet there's like a bitter enmity between these two countries.
Probably. But and, hey, like, Korea can tear down the walls.
Okay, yeah, if like, can. And they look exactly the same. Like, you just line up a Slovakian or a Czechoslovakian and you're like, oh yeah, you fucking...
Because Kim Jong-un same looking and motherfuckers. Kim Jong-un. That's Kim Jong-in.
Like, I can't remember, were they part of Yugoslavia
really
or something?
Call of Duty is called Kim Jong-win.
So I can't remember who got absorbed where in Yugoslavia or what was even there beforehand.
I don't know, but I'm going to go find my friend in Hungary because he has lard.
I do love that, like, countries like this Serbian Montenegro, like, which one is it? Although every time I hear Montenegro, all I can hear in my head is Mountain Negro.
That's a thing.
Budapest! Oh, we might find the drive to Budapest. Oh, no, it won't let us. That's right. I do want to find the bud.
Cruise control, brah.
Yeah, but I don't think that steers for you.
It's fine. It's just like the first one cows. Of the dude who won, like, millions of dollars and bought a car with cruise control and thought it drove for him. And crashed while he was drinking a Coke and the bottle shot down his throat.
And he just had infinite Coke in his tummy.
He died. Because Coke bottle.
We're almost getting there. The cars almost do drive for you. Like, I think that'd be better. Like, because, like, there are people who enjoy driving and then there's the rest of the humans. And, like, really, it's most... No one, like, oh, yeah, you know, it's going to be real fun for me sitting in traffic and getting angry. Like... You know, you just have lanes that are like the auto drive lanes. There's no traffic because they're all fucking organized. And you could just get pissed drunk in your car. You can just have a wank. You know, you could just tint the windows, kick back. You got like a 20-minute auto drive to work. You just rub one out. You know, you got like a fucking tablet in there. Probably a mounted one, you know. I feel like having a crank on the way to work would make work just a lot easier. Because you can't normally. You know, even if it's driving in your own car,
says you.
Well, I mean, you know, you can't just fucking...
Look, if I can eat a sweet chili twister while driving, I can crank one out. I'm just gonna... I'll use my feet.
Don't those go on the pedals?
I've never... I've never understood, like, getting a foot job. That's just weird to me.
Foot fetish is, like, one of the simpler ones that is still really weird.
No, like, I understand feet, because, like, I like the way women's feet look. Like, they look...
Okay.
But, like, I don't want them rubbing my dick. Like, that's... They're on the ground.
The only thing that interests me about women's feet is just how amusingly small they are sometimes.
Yeah, that's what I like them. They're small. That's why. It's cute.
Fucking sicko. Deranged pervert. Yeah, because I just don't think feet could provide the, you know, an adequate level of grip. I think if a chick could do that, though, that'd be impressive. Like, I'm assuming a woman with no hands would give a fairly epic foot job. Because, like, you look up foot job on the internet, and it's just women with arms. And it's like, I don't think... Because, you know, I've seen a dude with, like, no hands who's a mechanic. You know, and that cunt can pick up and operate, like, fucking shifting spanners and shit. So, like, if someone can do that, I reckon that, you know, somewhere there's a girl that can give a good fucking, you know...
Get a good foot job?
Yeah, a good ankly.
Ankly? You mean ankly?
Like, and that... You know, I feel like that'd... I don't know if I'd enjoy it specifically, but I think it'd be an interesting experience. Like, it'd be something... I don't know, I feel like really halfway through...
I don't know, man.
It's getting boring.
It's just... Feet don't have the grip and...
Yeah, I know, so that's where I'm at in thinking
about
it.
They don't have the curl
No, well, like, they're not for grasping, you know?
I mean, a monkey, now that could probably give you a good fucking...
I would not let a monkey do that.
Oh, God, no, it would tear it off, yeah. But... But, you know... It would work because monkeys' feet are essentially hands.
Yeah.
So we just need to find a chick who has
hands.
Well,
there was
for
a woman like that at Eon Flux. It was like kind of like, not exactly a rival, I suppose a rival sort of spy. Oh, we've discovered.
It's like Breath of the Wild, but Eastern European.
You just knock over rocks and slabs pop out and go, ha ha, you found me. I've been hiding from the mafia for years.
Un cheeky breeky. You found me.
Weird little spaces.
Can I buy a truck now? Trucks are probably real expensive.
You're in a truck.
Yeah, I know, but I'm only renting this truck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's the Black Eyed Peas.
I wonder if this is going to be the actual Get Retarded or Let's Get Started.
I hope it's Get Retarded.
I'm still annoyed that that was never the theme song for a Special Olympics. It's so energetic, come on. Yeah. Let's Get Retarded. Black Eyed Peas used to be a rap group.
It did, yeah.
Yep. Yeah, all right. Because the amount of people I speak to who don't know that it's Let's Get Retarded.
It is pretty silly, yeah. Hello. I feel they need better detection on this flag thing.
Yeah, I think that's a little unfair. Okay, I love that Let's Get Retarded in here is playing while Aaron's trying to reverse a trailer.
Okay. I just went far off the flag as possible, and it gave it to me, like...
I think it's, like, based on where your ass is. Like, I'm in a hurry. You can't sort it out.
Whoops. Yay! I leveled up. What does that do for me? Oh, I get skills? Holy shit, there's, like, skill points? This
That's
is
amazing.
Deep.
I love that there's one guy in Black Eyed Peas that looks like a shaved werewolf. Like, he's got this lupine fucking jawline.
He does, yeah.
I don't know what he does.
Fragile Cargo. Just in Time. Eco driver.
Is there anything that gives us stealth takedowns? Because that's important to get early.
Just
always. Always stealth takedowns because you'll be doing them throughout the whole fucking game.
High value cargo. I want more money.
Sounds good.
That sounds decent. We got more emails. Need money? We can help. Oh, fuck yeah. I'm going to go get a loan.
Oh, boy. A game that allows me to enjoy the thrilling experience of being fleeced by a bank.
Alright. I want to buy a truck. Oh, my God. The closest dealer is there. Woofed.
Oh, fuck away. Yeah, well, click on it.
I can buy online. Oh, thank you.
Oh, it's for trusted customers only.
Visit selected dealer.
Oh, good. I don't need to drive there. Whoo.
I don't know, man. I'd go for a little quick trip to Dresden.
112,000. I've got 5. These are getting more expensive. You know, can I just make you an offer? Stock offer. Yeah, give me that one. I can't have it.
I'm not allowed to have it.
Well.
Well, that was a fun but pointless trip to Dresden.
It's all right. We'll go to the bank.
I just blew it.
Sure.
All right, there we go. That means you got to pay back like fucking 3 grand of euros a day.
I don't think I have enough to buy a car still.
Blinko Sprarik.
Shit.
Fuckhead.
And then you go back to the bank.
Hey, you know where I filled in a bunch of forms? Let's get another fucking $100,000. Get $400,000.
I just paid back the loan. There we go. I can't afford that one yet. All right, that was a fruitless exercise.
Yeah, you need more. You need to do more jobs, man. You know?
Obviously.
Tremere. Treat!
Oh, fuck, go to Germany, yeah!
Sweet, all right.
Or is that from Germany to there? Oh.
It's from Germany to there. Well, it doesn't matter, because I think you teleport there. I don't, you know, you just take a train or some shit. I don't know. I think Europe's probably pretty connected by trains.
All right. We'll take the job.
Hungary.
Go to the Czech Republic.
I'll look up what was in the former Yugoslavia. When I was in primary school, there was a kid called Jason who was like from...
I thought you were going to say, when I was in primary school, there's a kid called Yugoslavia.
No, he was just from what was at the time called the former Yugoslavia, because it had just collapsed as a country.
Oh, fucking... Oh, this is a awful...
This is fantastic.
Awful situation. Sad thing is, I'm actually learning about, like, now how trailer physics and stuff work. So I guess that will be helpful if ever needed.
Live the dream, Aaron. Live the dream. You know?
Well, I mean, first I need to get some $1,000 worth of truck equipment, obviously.
You could deck your truck out like a fucking
Look,
starship.
We need to get the blinkers going. I feel, you know, we're not living up to where we should be. Left turn indicator. All right.
Retarded. Still funny. Alright, I heard Gaga Beyonce.
Look!
Beep, beep!
I had my indicator on. That means I win.
Yeah.
It's alright. It's fine.
Aaron, that looks like one of those tubes that explodes in police movies, so, you know, you may want to be fucking careful with this one. You actually managed to get around it. Fucking, little Aaron's leveled up. Go, Aaron, go. You can do it.
I got right away. I got green, Aaron.
You got greensies.
Yeah, greensies.
Pretty sure green in Slovakia or wherever the fuck we are is still go. Are we? Oh, we're in... Okay, we're in Dresden.
Oh, Dresden Dolls. That's a band, isn't it?
Yeah. They're the ones that, like, firebombed their own city.
Oh, yeah.
In an act of mad aggression. Well, it was a poorly thought out, viral, promotional, sort of activity. It just goes to show you, not every sort of, you know, viral promotional idea is really that fucking good. Like, you can't just melt.
I mean, I lit myself on fire and ran around, like, screaming, but then I forgot the camera was off, so...
You also didn't, you know, mention the YouTube channel or anything. Or even
oh, yeah. Photos.
I mean, once the fire got started, you were mostly just screaming in pain. Which would be good if this channel was called... Because that's fairly memorable, although I'm not sure how one would spell it, is the issue.
It's B-A-U-U-G-H, and then a lot of H's.
And just, yeah.
Hey,
just
excuse me.
H's on until sunset.
A fucking...
Careful.
You got it, don't worry.
Fucking Aaron.
Dude, it's still here.
You gotta come wide, like that's...
Oh, found the wipers. Wipers?
The weather's been really nice lately.
Go away.
You fucking knob. Just get to where we're going. Hey, you got an email.
Alright, P's wipers. Man.
E. Oh. Fucking Jesus fucking Christ.
No one knows how to drive here.
Prague.
Going to Leipzig.
Yeah, I wonder, because there's a shitload of mods and stuff for this game. I wonder if someone's actually made, like, an Australian mod or something. That'd be cool. Look. Dude.
They're about to learn.
Do a little bit of off-road. Look, excuse me.
Oh, you cheeky bugger. Like, the game needs deformations and stuff. When you bump something, I don't care unless I can see the scratches and shit, you know? A truck's carrying little trucks. It's like a mother possum with its babies.
I mean, there might be an option to turn them on. Look, I don't have my own equipment. Go away. Graphics. Nope.
Yeah, I think they do that to discourage you from just running into shit. Gameplay.
Fatigue simulation, what?
Alright, fuck it.
There's probably mods for it. Because this game has a million mods. Is that...
People who are into this are deranged.
Because I get...
They're
I
the
get.
Kind of people who probably work really well in a video game company if they weren't so deep into the spectrum that they actually can't function around other human beings.
Because I get, like, a flight simulator. Because that's... plane. It's something that's not on the ground.
Yeah, I know truck drivers. I don't know a pilot.
Yeah. But... if you like these games, like, tell us why. Comments.
No, I just...
Tell me why.
No, because here's what will happen. The word I don't know will be in that fucking explanation somewhere. Or it'll be, I find it relaxing. Which, again, is not really, like, that fucking... that helpful. I just don't think the machines who play these games have touringed their way up to that level of introspection yet. It's like asking fucking Clippy to explain itself. I feel like we should be able to run rival truckers off the road.
I've just noticed that there's an actual timer down the bottom, and it says 2 hours and 57 minutes till reaching the thing.
Holy god, I hope that's like fucking... Okay, it's not real time.
No, it's not real time. It's not quick, though. It's like a minute's going past about every 2 to 3 seconds. So, you know, that's still lengthy.
Oh, yeah, no, I 100% believe that there's full tilt cross-European goddamn drives that are... Hey, you know what? Credit to this game, we actually caught up to the goddamn awesome truck, and...
It's still there?
Yeah, you know, most games, it'll just vanish. So, all right. This game probably has, like, insanely detailed traffic, and, like, it just knows where every car in Europe is right now. It's got, like, the fucking Shenmue weather system of European vehicles.
Okay, the street speed sign just said 110, but the GPS still says 80.
Ah, fuck 'em.
So do we need to update the GPS?
I don't know, I'm guessing that's, like, 110 in squat white, which God knows what that is in normal. Squat whites.
Do they use miles?
They're the cousins. No, they should be kilometers. They're the cousins of umlaut whites. But they're mixed with the people of the steppes. And various forms of quasi-domesticated gypsy.
Alright, what are we pulling? We are pulling a reservoir tank. Next rest stop in 9 hours. Wait, what?
Well, we're fucked. Bjork! It said Bjork!
Five.
Are we gonna pin the Undertaker?
Yes.
Excellent.
Alright, so I think we'll probably run till we do this delivery, guys.
It's a terrible idea.
Nah, that's a good idea. We're seeing some nos patridges. It's fine.
Nose cheese. I've heard it's delicious. I don't sell it in Australia though. Because like some kids died.
810. I don't get it.
Are you sure that's a speed thing?
Maybe not. I don't fucking know. Again, know nothing about the country.
Oh, hey, we're getting into
that
some...
one says 80. That one lined
getting
up.
Perilously close to a city. Praha. Alright, now it's just a bunch of industrial shit. That's... Discovered Praha. I like how it says discovered. Alright, remember. Alright, that word Bruno needs at least one other fucking vowel.
Hey.
That was one of the first Onion articles actually to get really big. It got emailed around a lot, and it was one of the reasons why they went ahead and like got more serious about the website was Clinton deploys vowels to Bosnia.
I do love a good
Where's
title.
Bosnia
like
and all this. I think Bosnia is a bit souther.
I think so.
It's hard trying to figure out. It's like fucking a bunch of freckles.
I hope there's a petrol station.
Hotel.
Around
here. What happens if you run out of fuel?
I think you gotta call fucking roadside assist.
Help. Steady on, Aaron.
Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, fuck you.
I'm in a truck.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not stopping. See what I mean? Like, BRNO.
Oh, there's a fucking Volvo dealership. I know, Renault.
Of course it's licensed.
Bruno.
See what I mean?
Yeah.
Bruno. The entire language sounds like a drunk Irishman relating a limerick to you.
This in VR would be pretty cool.
Honestly, like, in full VR with, like, the fucking wheel and the H stick, I think I could wring, like, 10 minutes of enjoyment out of it. And then I'd be like, well, you know, that's that done. I figure, like, if it weren't so strict about where you can go and what you can do, I feel like that'd be better. You know? Like, I think
you can free...
Still...
Well, it said after you buy your own truck, you can free run.
Yeah, but, I want to be able to, you know, like, run into things and damage cars and all that shit. I want those options there because when they're not there, the threat of doing that is just kind of nerfed. You know, like, I need these things to exist to make a lot of what I'm doing in the game feel like they matter anyway. Otherwise, I just feel like, you know, I'm fucking building Lego according to the box.
Yeah. I want this game, but I want everything in the game. I just want it to be a real-life simulator. Fuck it.
It's like fucking...
Just fill it. Like, I don't want it to be like Second Life where it's all wacky and stuff.
I just realized we're listening to like small Serbian girl rap.
I know, right? It's great, isn't it?
No. Speaking English. I was hoping that was going to be in, I don't know, whatever degenerate Slav tongue they speak in these places.
Czechoslovakian?
I don't know. Like, because it's like, there's no such language as Indian. There's like Hindi and like, I think, Pushtu or something like that. And
like, what are the dialects of the fucking Eastern European areas?
Every time I try to listen to it, it sounds like the Predator talking. It's just, what?
All right. I'm over here now, apparently.
Did you do that?
No.
Bullshit, you fucking tongue.
No, dude, I didn't. It just pulled left. I think there's a problem with this keyboard, because it happened in the bus driver sim, too. It would just pull left.
Some desert bus shit going on.
Yeah.
Hello! I'm Australian. I'm driving on my side of the road.
You're all wrong. I don't care if it's your country.
My rules.
I do like that the other cars actually stop and going, what the? This is dangerous.
You want,
a
real country unless you're girt by sea.
I'm on the wrong side of the road. Shut up. I need fuel.
We need more fuel so we can keep driving on the wrong side of the road.
I was on empty, too.
Nice. Fucking 600 Euro 7. Nearly 1,000 euros to fill this fucking thing up.
Dude, this thing's got a lot of liters.
Wait.
854.
How do you even make money in this gig, I
swear? Fuel expenses are covered by an employer?
Huh.
Hells yeah! Get out of my way!
You know, fill up a tub.
I'm Australian!
Beep, beep, you silly buggers!
Wait, I need to put my indicator on. You don't know what you're doing!
Oi, you crazy bastards!
You bunch of fucking burks. Alright, right.
Wait, there's a bit.
Wrong way, Vi. No! Get out!
We were doing the right thing!
It took so long to give me that, too.
You got punished for being doing the right thing. Well, I think it was because you were on the fucking shoulder.
Probably, yeah.
You zipped across at, like, fucking...
I could use some shoulder ham.
I know, I'm hungry.
Bro, there's nothing like eating shaved ham at 3 a.m. Hey, that explains my tweet of, hey, is that unopened ham?
I'm going to open your ham. Excellent.
I wish I could speak other languages.
I don't. I'm glad other languages have lost and fallen before the absurd, retarded might of English.
Oh, I like English. I just wish I could.
English winning is literally like getting the shit kicked out of you by a monster with Down syndrome. There's no, shouldn't have happened. There's like a sensible French person with like rules and books and like a nice glass of wine, and it's like all of that made perfect sense. But he was just, this some fucking Three Stooges moron just stumbled into the room, spilling everything everywhere, and now everyone speaks English. It was a little Serbian truck. Is there like talk radio? Can I,
maybe.
You're in the slabs fucking chat.
Scootney book, nah.
Genre. There we go, okay.
Okay.
Spoken. French, I don't know what BG is. Belgian, I'm assuming. Serbian? Yeah, okay. Radio Beograd. It's loading. Let's exit. Let's just keep driving. I'm sure Radio Beograd will fucking show back up eventually. Oh, what a pleasant day. Welcome to Keep It Smoothie.
I don't think the temperature gauge is correct.
Yeah, I don't think it's nearly boiling in Celsius outside.
Unless that's the temperature of the truck, yeah. Might be the engine.
Have you been driving it wrong? Have you put water in it? I'm 100% willing to bet that you have to put water in it, but I don't know how to do that.
I think that's fucking normal temperature for a combustion engine.
What would I know? I mean, when you think about it, we do move big bits of metal around with, like, the harnessed power of tiny explosions. Which is fucking nuts when you think about it. Like,
it's metal as fuck.
Yeah, just explain that to, like, ancient Rome. Like, you still use horses, huh? That's pretty cool. We've got this thing where we lock little explosions up in a tube and force them to slave away for us. Like, your slaves are like fucking Greeks. We have explosions as slaves, which are only 5% more difficult to control than the Greeks.
Alright, what's up with radio fucking...
Radio button...
Oh, now it's trying to load fucking...
Alright, load Kiss Jiznitsky. No, oh, okay. I wonder who Jizny is.
Probably related to Czechy.
Oh, this is BBC Radio 1. I can put on BBC. There we go.
Because you can just... It looks like it's just an internet radio station. Oh, so, man. If I can set up an internet radio station, it can be in the game.
Load up our, like, fucking podcasts and playthroughs, and you can just listen to us.
Yeah.
As you pretend to have a job.
Or I could fart into a microphone and then just loop it. That would be funny to me.
There'd be, like, one person who's like, finally, and just listens to that, like, the entire... plays this game with, like, $2,000 worth of DLC and a fucking $1,000 goddamn truck cab that he fucking sleeps in.
Finally, my fetish is in the game. Look, cruise control, you're not doing a very good job here.
82. You're chugging along.
Yeah, but cruise control's not supposed to take you over the speed as well.
Oh, it's like, it plays, with a bit of fire iron. A bit of risk. You want that in your fucking algorithms. You don't want them to play it too safe, Otherwise, we don't have the passion of discovery.
Everyone's speeding here, and the police went past and did nothing.
Yeah, fucking
everyone. I'm doing the right job.
Everyone knows the police here are corrupt.
Okay. All right. Christ.
Okay, quick merge onto other people. Excellent.
Oh, I broke like a champ then. Didn't even touch him.
Gas brakes. You did scare the absolute shit out of him.
That's good. He deserves that.
Yeah, I deserve a fucking. You gotta put the willies up him a little bit. Give him a quick shift with the Williams.
Yeah, that's my bad. Sorry, guys. Sorry.
Doesn't matter. Eat shit.
Alright, is anyone coming? Nah. We go? Come
let's
on.
Just, yeah, let's just go. Hey, fucking honk. Honk,
look,
you cunts.
Come on. I'm putting the fear of God up ya.
I have a delivery to make.
Come on, I got money riding on this.
Yeah. And like, it's just over there too. You're right near it.
Just push your truck.
Help me out here, truck brethren. We are brothers of the shift.
That's right, they were supposed to give way to you. I wonder if you can get stuck under small bridges.
I mean, I really think that without that, the game's pointless. I'm willing to bet the GPS, like, fairly fucking studiously keeps you away from those things, but I'm almost certain that if you're just driving around by yourself, you'll fuck up.
Eh.
It is a fun thing to see happen. Because it's one of the best fuck-ups you can see, because it just fucks everybody. Like, someone's truck's, like, half-wedged under a bridge, and already, that's not a problem you can fix. Like, you need to call somebody. Like, that's a call mum fucking situation. And in the meantime, while we're waiting for mum to show up, everyone's mad at you.
Hello!
We have delivered your new tank of high-octane liquid prostitute.
I don't know, just...
Okay, go slow, because remember, it's weird. That's right, gently edge it. There we go. Look at that.
Ah.
Fucking, you doodle, you went past it.
By like a milli fucking... See?
Let's play it safe. Gears, Aaron, gears. Are you in reverse? What's happening?
I can't get out of neutral.
Aaron, you're Mong, no!
Dude, the car won't go out of neutral.
Mong Aaron! Mong Aaron! Mong Aaron! Alright, there we go.
Why is this game fucked? Like, it won't go out of neutral. Now it is.
Mong Aaron!
Dude, you saw me mashing the fucking button!
I don't know what I saw.
Now the park brake's on!
Fucking shit out.
And my fifth wheel is unlocking! I've opened my third eye!
Soon individual entities will be unable to maintain their separate forms.
See ya, trailer.
Alright.
I'm gonna get it. Don't worry.
No, you aren't.
If it fucking...
Bum chum your trailer. You fuck up. Oh, you were so close, Aaron.
Bro.
So close.
This game
fucking snatched defeat from the
fucking
jaws
dick.
Of victory. No, blowies are for winners, Aaron.
Nah, fuck it. I'm gonna go get a foot job from a monkey, and...
Yas Queen does look like a monkey foot job kind of fellow.
Yeah, he hung out with Michael Jackson a lot, right? So he developed
that's
it
where
from
he got
bubbles.
The jacket.
Yeah. Holy shit!
Keep It Classy is proudly sponsored completely by its fans. We thank you for your support.
It expanded somehow. I'll have you know.